behind us, hundreds of thousands of unexploded ordnance and millions of severely birth-defected children. It is our responsibility to clean it up. The money that exists